Hi everybody! Welcome back to the original Designs by Fen. Today's bracelet is called the Dueling Duo, which looks like this. As you can see, we sort of have two different sides going on, with the black and the yellow. Those are the two colors we'll be using today to make our bracelet. To make the Dueling Duo, you're going to need your finger loom, and a C-clip, and your bands. So let's get started. Alright, so we're going to take our first color, which is black, and cover three of the four pins on the finger loom, just like this. And then take one side, the middle side, and loop it around the peg. Okay, just like that. And now for the other side, take the yellow and pull it across the same way, but on the opposite side. So you're covering all of the pins and twisting the center of the band, just like so. So now we kind of have this loop going around opposite ends like that. Okay? Now we're going to go back to the black and pull that over. All right. And we have one more for the yellow on this side. Okay, so looking around the pegs, we should have a black, yellow, two yellows on this side, and a black, yellow there, and two blacks on this side. All right, at this point, we can begin to loop. So on the side with four bands, we're going to take the bottom two and pull those over. And the same thing on the other side, taking the bottom two and pulling those over. Okay, and now the bottom black. There's only two bands on these two sides, but we're going to take the bottom band and pull them over. Just like that. All right. So that's our first layer. Now we can begin again with the black. So pull it across the same side of the other black bands. And another yellow. Like that. And we can begin to loop again. Pulling the bottom off the yellow side. The bottom two off the mixed side. The bottom of the black. And the same thing on the mixed side on the other. Okay. And the cycle repeats. So that's the basic pattern. And if you're having trouble following along, just take your time, pause the video, you know, do a couple bands and see. That's two bands. And I'm sure you'll be able to figure it out. Here we are. Yep, so just take your time, and you're just going to continue this pattern until your bracelet is long enough. Just like so. Alright, so this is what your bracelet should look like at this point. And this is going to be long enough for me now. So to end our bracelet, we're going to consolidate all of the bands onto one peg. So let's start by taking out the bottom band on the pegs with two bands left, just like that. Okay, and now I want to move, let's see, I'm going to move this black band over the other side and this yellow band onto the side, like that. And now I'm going to pull out the bottom bands. And I'm putting the two bands like this together. Okay, so now let's grab a C-clip. And you can place the C-clip right on top of the bands. Like that. Alright, now it is safe to remove your finger loom. and turning the bracelet around. So there's a bunch of bands at the bottom here because we had two bands that made the base. So I'm just going to put them all together and clip them all in. Alright, and that is the Dueling Duo bracelet. So once again, thank you for watching, and please make sure to like and comment on our video and subscribe to our YouTube channel to stay tuned for more. And we'll see you next time!